I think stocks for me were a little bit difficult to understand because it's not something I can see or feel or touch. I think apps like Public help level out the playing field. It's kind of democratizing information. When it came to buying stocks or trading stocks, it was kind of always about what do I believe in, what do I use, what do I want to be a part of. I want to give my money to a company and invest in companies that I believe in.